flag flies. The number 13, Rochelle Hicks out of West Sacramento, does an endo over there in turn number 4. Starts coming up. See the number 17, sponsored by DiCarlo's Auto Repair, Busby Motorsports, J&D Customer Brokery, Auto Martinez, Nick DiCarlo. There's the number 30 right in front, sponsored by The Screen Shop, Shane and Dave's Truck Shop, Almond Valley Chiropractic, Vernon Transportation Company, and Marcello's Mexican Restaurant, Auto Ripon, Brandon Carey. I see the 87 coming around the backside, sponsored by Napa Auto Parts and Right Way Cleaners out of Stockton, Kathy Blackwell. The 0 moving forward, sponsored by Stockton Auto Supply, Trailfield Auto Repair, Grand Auto Sales, B&R Machine Shop, Axles Plus, and JB Racing Engines out of Manteca, Michael Brooks Jr. The 2M is sponsored by the Uncle Connection, Gallagher Designs, Charlie's High Performance Machine, Checkered Board Radiator out of Tracy, Nick Miller. See the 41 setting back there at an angle, sponsored by Green Racing and Don and Gloria Feedback out of Riverbank, Chris Green. There's the number 80 moving forward, sponsored by TNT Racing and King Motorsports, driving into the night, Trevor Day. I believe that'll leave us with 37, sponsored by Miracle Auto Painting and Experian Auto Glass, out of Acampo, Jennifer Straw. Box Stock Heat, number 1, coming around, green flags out, they're gone. Brooks Jr. up in front. Brooks, DiCarlo, and Miller, your top 3 as they go down the straightaway. Second to the 17, Nick DiCarlo. Third to the number 2M, Nick Miller. And fourth to the 87, Kathy Blackwell. And as they start to line up on the front straightaway, you look down, looks like the number 9 of Ashley Daniels on the pole. 73 of Daryl King next to her. Then the 7R of Rodney Funston, the 45 of Jeff Sullivan. Looks like the 93 of James Carpenter. And the 12 of Brandon Sosa. Not quite sure what's hiding back there. On the outside, I can see the number 2, Chad Bendy. And I can see the number 5, Nathan Hickson. The two inside cars are out of sight at the moment. Now we got a green. Sosa, Carpenter, your top three. And Jeff Sullivan takes over that third spot. Up into the number 2 spot. White flag to your leader, the 7R. Jeff Sullivan, third to the number 12, Brandon Sosa, and fourth to the 93, James Carpenter. Darryl Moore, number 77, inside front row, flanked by the 76 of Steve Jackson. Drop back a row, the 93 of Stephen Williams, the 75 of Ray Michelet, the third row inside, the 1 of Chuck Gurney, the 13 of Sean Labor, and at the back of the pack, the number 23, Joey Brazil. Lights out, flag brands looking. We got a green, they're gone. that this gentleman's been looking for. First career win at Delta Speedway out of Oakley, number 77, Daryl Moore. He's followed across by the 1G out of Livermore, Chuck Gurney Jr., then the 75 of Ray Michelet, and the 13 of Sean Labor. Modified. Here's the number 41, sponsored by Matt Toole and a Pleasanton, Brian Jorgensen. Number 14, sponsored by Victory Lane Auto Sales, Bowers Performance, Precise Tool and Die, Mud Off Mud Repellent Spray, Extreme Powder Coating, Jim's Custom Auto Upholstery, Metal Detail and Polishing, Allied Auto Sales, and Slapmore Warehouse and a Pleasanton, Barry Breeze Jr. Number 6, new tonight, out of Modesto, Chris Harmley. Chris Harmley. Number 66 in the field, sponsored by RC Racing, Blake's Construction, and ESP Safety Products. Out of Stockton, Bobby Nichols. In the push down the front straightaway, the number 33 out of Ocampo. First time here, Sean Wright. Number 22, sponsored by KD Performance, ATM Motorsports, Kinko Utility Supply, Budweiser, and Kenny Ferrero Racing out of San Jose, Gary Overcamp. Like the 33, Sean Wright. Feeling a whip to do on the back straightaway. Lights out. Lights is looking. Brian Jorgensen brings him around. He shows him the green. Thank you. Pleasanton, Brian Jorgensen. Crossing second, the number 14 out of Pleasanton also, Barry Breeze Jr. Third to the number 22 out of San Jose, Derek Overkamp. And fourth to the number 13 out of West Sacramento, Rochelle Hicks. Trying to catch him as quickly as we can. 66 and a half being driven by Fred Coons tonight, sponsored by Tobacco Free Challenge, Mallard's Restaurant in Stockton. Wheels by Paulson, the number 111 being driven by Kevin Straw. Sponsored by Grand Auto Sales, Axles Plus, Stockton Auto Supply, East Washington Market, McSparren Auto Glass, and Miracle Auto Painting. The 700 being driven by Mike Robinson, sponsored by Williams Racing's Vern's Towing. Foreign Car Parts House of Modesto, the 777 being driven by Greg Mororick. They're sponsored by Miracle Auto Body. The 888 being driven by Rod Gorham, sponsored by Vern's Towing, Doyle's Appliance and Small Engine Repair, and Redwood Sheds. The 999 being driven by Deanne Jones. They're sponsored by H&M Auto Dismantlers, Busby Motorsports, and DiCarlo Auto Repair. And it looks like 777, Greg Mororick, front row next to Rod Gorham as they come around looking at a green flag. Rod Gorham up in front, getting tight at the back, a little bit of fender straightening there. Gorham a good lead down that back straightaway. If he can hold it straight, it'll be his heat win. It's a long way for somebody to make up. Whoa, action getting wild at the back. Straw with a homemade trailer hitch sticking on the front of that one. Gorham and Mororick 1-2 with a battle back here with the rest. The 999 in the third slot, Deanne Jones. The 888, Rod Gorham. Second to the 777, Greg Mororick. Third to the 999 of Deanne Jones. How many people got the fourth place one? Nobody wants to take a guess? I'll check. to the Sportsman Division. The Zero, sponsored by El Camino Tires, Grand Auto Sales, Auto Antica, Mike Brooks. The Nine, sponsored by Right White Cleaners, R&M Racing, Wilbur Sign, and Air Sports, and Chuck's Hamburger, driving it tonight into Stockton, Steve Grant. The 21, sponsored by Kennedy Auto Dismantlers, the stock car fabrication of Stockton, Don Kennedy. The 27, sponsored by Fremont Garage, Brandon Upholstery, the Muffler Band, Report Radiators, Valley Equipment, Jay's Detailing, the White House Bar, and Am's Oil out of Stockton, Joe Pack. Number 58, sponsored by Pete Randall Motorsports, Bardall, Stockton Service Station Equipment, NorCal Batteries, Wheels by Paulson, the Parts House, Randy's Race Palace, and Action Video out of Stockton, Samantha Clement. Number 66, sponsored by Mallard's Restaurant of Stockton, Wheels by Paulson, and the Hop 104.1 FM, out of French Camp, Pete Paulson. The number 77, yeah, he's out there, sponsored by Monkey's RV and All Pro Racing Products out of Antigua, Bernie Layton Jr. Seven out of Stockton, Joe Pack. Second to the Zero, Mike Brooks Sr. Third to the 66, Pete Paulson. Fourth to the 77, Bernie Layton Jr. Seven, sponsored by Guardian Pest Control, Mike's Tire and Detailing, Goodyear Commercial Tire Center, Highway 120 Auto Dismantlers, Tri-County Leasing, Central Valley Ag, Economy Mufflers, and Tough Boy Sales out of Escalon, Joe Cambra. 52R is sponsored by RPM Motorsports, Bill Potts Garage, Energy Release Racing Products, Borges Trucking, and Monkey's RV Service out of Manteca, Ryan Philpott. Number 49, sponsored by Kickatire and Valley LP Gas out of Lodi, Larry Bowles. The 01, no sponsors listed, out of San Andreas, Merrill Harp. Number 23, sponsored by Don's Radiator Service and Repair, Off-Road Enterprises, the Shankle, and Marty Schaffner, out of Stockton. Philpott and Canberra, side by side. Side action for that lead. Tight battle for the rookie of the year in this division. The 97 and Andy Gabor picked up 5 points for fast time. Picked up 6 points for a heat win. Out of Escalon, Joe Canberra. Third to the 49 of Larry Bowles. Fourth to the 23 of Virginia Patterson. Mini stock heat number two. I see the number six out there, sponsored by Don's Radio. Race Palace, Westine Farms, Nature's Country Corner, Pete's Muffler, Pizza Plus, Frank's One Stop Food Mart, and Modesto Farms out of Manteca, Sam Solari. Number 45, sponsored by Borges Trucking, Tracy Muffler, Tracy Auto Parts, Larry Allegri Trucking, Moore Petroleum, Banta Inn, and Sam Signs out of Banta. Number 45, Matt Borges. Number 60, sponsored by the exact same people out of Banta, Mark Borges. That's short cutting it, huh? Number 97, sponsored by Harold W. Thompson Incorporated, Ad Art Signs, Ready Mart, and Jackson Rancheria Casino out of Manteca, Danny Gabor. Number 93, sponsored by the Professional Appliance Centers, 99 Recycling Center, Granny Goose Potato Chips, Manteca Service Center, Manteca Home Repairs, GB Industrial Spray, Snap-on Tools, and Gallagher Signs out of Manteca, JB Carpenter. Second heat win falls to the number 6 out of Manteca, Sam Solari. Followed across by the 93, Jamie Carpenter, then the 60 of Mark Borges, and the 45 of Matt Borges. Daryl King, he hails out of Martinez. Then inside to the 37 out of Acampo, Jennifer Straw. Next to her, the 9 out of Tracy, Ashley Daniels. Bring up on the inside back row, the number 3 out of Acampo, Kevin Straw. He's flanked by the number 2 back in action out of Stockton, Chad Bindy. Back of the pack, the 33X out of Tracy, Kelly Monroe. Outside. He brings it around the lead. Jennifer Straw falls into second. Straw and Day, your top three. Ticket to the number 41, Chris Green, the other transfer ticket for the second place finish to the 37 of Jennifer Straw. And the alternate main event transfer, if either the other two can't make it out, will be the number 80 of Trevor Day. Competitors will be the 66 and a half, driven by Fred Kuntz, the 111, driven by Kevin Straw, the 700, driven by Mike Robinson, the 777 in control of Greg Mororik, the 888, piloted by Rod Gorham, and the 999, piloted by Deanne Jones. It looks like Greg Mororik inside in the 777 on the front row. Next to him, the 888. Of Rod Gorham, second row inside, the 111 of Straw, the 999 of Jones. And then we've got Fred Kuntz and Mike Robinson pulling up the rear of the formation. Two-man bomber division, one man driving, one man riding, reading the map and praying. No green, no green. Rod Gorham in the 888 outside front row won the heat. He's in a good position to launch here, possibly making a sweep for the night. We got a green. Ouch. Excuse me for crushing your rear quarter panel. Greg Mororik leads lap number one. Got Kevin Straw hot on his side panel. And Straw takes over the second spot. Finds himself looking the wrong way. He picks it back up, brings it out on the track. Dan Jones and Mike Robinson in a battle for that second position. Segment. And Kevin Straw brings it around as the leader at the break point. Michael Robinson second, Dan Jones third. We'll turn him around six laps the other way. Double points all divisions. Coming around slow and easy. They pick up the pace. We got a green. Robinson and Straw. Straw pulls out the lead. Seven of Marori runs third. Second to the 700, Mike Robinson. Third to the 777 of Greg Marori. And the 999, Dan Jones. And the 888, Rod Gorman. Somewhere. Is there a leaper there? The 87 of Kathy Blackwell inside front row, flanked by the 93 of James Carpenter, the 2M of Nick Miller, the 12 of Brandon Sosa, 17 Nick DiCarlo, 45 Jeff Sullivan, 0 Mike Brooks Jr., 7R Rodney Funston, 30 Brian Carey. Up comes the number 3, Kevin Straw, followed by the 41 of Chris Green, the 37 of Jennifer Straw. Smooth and easy. Black man's looking. Gives him a green. Kathy Blackwell at the front. And we get a yellow. Funston with a problem here at the front straightaway. Single file restart down the back straightaway. Flagman's looking. Two down, 13 to go. We got a green. Control. Nick DiCarlo in the second spot. Michael Brooks Jr. moving fast in third. like the 37 Jennifer Straw stalled over here in the start of turn three. This will be the 600 Modified Division Trophy Dash. Looks like the 75 of Ray Michelet. And the 93, Stephen Williams. The 13 is Sean Labor. And the 1G, Chuck Gurney Jr. Sean Labor had a problem off of turn number two. Lights out. We got a green. We're comes out, we will see what we will see. Set, Stephen Williams, followed by the 1G, Chuck Kearney, the 13, Sean Later, and the 75, Ray Michelet. Inside back row of the 7R, Rodney Funston. Next to him, the 0, Mike Brooks, Jr. Carlo. Followed by the 0, Michael Brooks Jr., the 7R, Rodney Funston, the 45 of Jeff Sullivan. sportsman division. Forming up there is the 66 of Pete Paulson, the 27 of Joe Pack, the 21 of Don Kennedy. And we'll find one more car to play and we'll be able to go. Event, modified sportsman. With a slight lead. Paulson looking at his rear nerf bar. Sam Solari.